what I'm going to talk is the World War II. World War II was also known as the Second World War. It was fought between 1935 to 1945 in Europe. It was started by Holland, by the invasion of Holland on September 2, 1945. And then, whereas in Asia, it was started during 1930s and 1940s and concluded by the last surrender of Asia, which is Japan. The use of the most powerful weapon, which is the nuclear weapon. The second one I'm going to talk about is the Korean War. The Korean War was started on the year 1950. Koreans split into North Korean and South Korean 2 years earlier. Both of the nation wants to unify the government on its own foundation front. Although the forces were small, but the USSR provided military aid to them. Sooner or later, the Paris Peace Accord was signed, but North Korea won the war and take over it. And visions of the post-war is between US President Harry Truman and Soviet Premier Joseph Stalin from working together. Stalin intended to destroy Germany's industrial capacities to prevent the country from remilitarizing. World's two remaining superpowers in evenly clash. Thank you.
Let's hear it for them!